ask for the fried calamari? Well, I'm going to make you some.
In a large bowl, add salt, white pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, Cajun season, parsley, and some paprika. Mix that all up together.
For your dry ingredients, add flour, cornstarch, baking soda. Give that a good mix. Let that rest for 15 minutes, and it should look just like this.
Fry them up for about 2 to 3 minutes, and your calamaris are ready. Now it's time to enjoy.